Hello, hello, hello everyone, and welcome back to Kicking Ninja Gaming. Today we are back in the Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign. I am so excited. So, let's get right into this. We are right where we left off. Hopefully, we should be. I don't know why not. But I am so excited. Tonight, I am going to The Last Jedi, and I'm really excited about that. And if you guys going, put it down in the comment section below. Unless you're watching this in the future, because you wouldn't be able to on opening night, so. If it would load on the bottom screen, I wouldn't have started the video if I didn't know this. Ugh. And if I remember correctly, where we left off is where we just started the rebellion with Shiv, I think that's his name, and me and Del did. With Commander Hask. Ugh. Commander. Ugh. Doesn't sound right. Here we go. It's so ready. Let's go.
All fighters, begin your attack.
There you go, Lando.
Your timing couldn't be better.
Leia!
This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellite.
There we go. That one's dead.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower.
Die!
Turret on some of these satellites.
That one's dead. And that one's dead. Just in case you're wondering, since it looks so easy, is because it is. Because I changed the difficulty. So it wouldn't have to watch me over and over again getting beaten. So, since I stink at this game, well, not very much, but you know.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Destroy!
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Whoa.
Yeah, we're
no.
With you, Shriv.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Dead.
Nice
Get
shot, Commander.
Wrecked.
Hey, she's not a commander in my unit.
Get wrecked.
Naboo is one step closer to safety.
Yeah.
Doing our best.
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do.
Here we go.
Scratch another satellite. Steer clear of that destroyer. Its cannons cut right through our shields.
Okay.
The smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that. That's another one.
Nice shot, Versio.
Copy that, Squad
Leader. Oh, no. No.
Take out the outer satellites first if you need to.
Die. Oh, no. No, no, no. I'm not dying like this. Ah!
Sector's looking good.
Ow! No! I had to run into it. I had to run into it. Ugh. Oh, at least it didn't start me all the way back. Yeah!
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do.
Well, it's bright. I need to get low. Get low. Get low. Get low. Wee!
That destroyer, its cannons cut right through our shields.
The smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Okay.
Copy that.
Yeah.
That's another one.
Here we go.
Copy that, squad leader.
That one's dead.
I got a tie on my tail.
I see him. Circling back on your position. Trying to get the shot. Got him. All clear, Danger 4.
What would I do without you, Danger 3?
No. Yeah.
Do we have any satellites left? We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
All units, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
There they go, they're all dead. I don't know where they're coming from. They're behind me? Yes. No. 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 Dead. Dead. Yeah.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
Yay! Where are they shooting from? Get out of here! You would die too! Die!
Yeah.
Hello. Goodbye. Said that will be soon. Kill the bombers. No.
Port side fighters, help me take them down.
There we go. Did it help? Oh, they're all coming down from here. Coming from down here. Yes. Die.
Enemy ships closing in on us.
Yeah! Do you do? No! No!
They're destroying our Y-wings. We need to defend them.
Well, not for long. There you go. Shoot the thing already then! Ugh. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Ah. No. Don't cover behind me. That was almost catastrophic. No. It's not happening today. I'm excited. When we finish the campaign, they just added some new missions, so that's pretty cool. They're dead. Yeah. Oh, wait, I didn't mean to do that. There you go. Stop! Die already! Where'd they go? Oh, there they are.
Good work. Our Y-Wings finished their bombing run.
Yay. Finally.
You're clear to attack.
I'll be quiet.
Everyone else, pull back.
Trophy.
Sorry, we're not looking at the same burning star destroyer.
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed.
Cool.
We're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
Leia.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
I'm Leia, man.
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Delica.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I
Die.
Need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, princess.
Where are they coming from?
Stay close. I'll keep us safe.
Nope.
That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on the capital ship, so yeah, this should be easy.
Get to work. Liar. I'll cover you back.
I mean, I like him, but he's kind of a liar. Die.
We just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. Blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Okay. You will die? You what?
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down.
Nope. Hey. Del, we will save you. That was awesome.
Protect Del.
Wee. All die. He's dead too. Get back to work, Dale. Yeah.
Shield here.
So, relays provide power to the entire city.
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, Theed won't be able to stop the Empire.
Okay. Here we go. Look at those people run. Die! Pew! Yeah!
Hold this position as long as you can!
Now let's go. Are you okay? You okay? Sorry. Wish I could help.
Enemy walker, I need a bomber on my position now.
Affirmative, your
Highness. No.
Better take cover.
Yeah.
Walker down. Woo. That got
it. Yeah, it did.
They're coming for us.
Fondo. Whoa!
We've almost got another relay activated.
Almost? The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here.
Yeah.
I have faith in you, Shriv.
I'm glad somebody does.
Go, 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 go. Yeah! Die! No! Quit trying to kill me. I mean, I guess that's your job. You're dead! I got you.
Princess, bad news. We're pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Okay. Oh, did you see that?
Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Yeah! Where'd they go? Come at me, bro.
Relay is operational.
Yay.
Nice.
Now what? Yeah. What's up, Del? There.
Come on. You're safe here.
This is weird.
We're done here.
Oh, there you go.
What's your status?
No!
Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can. Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace.
Weren't that fire weapons?
Not if we're in the palace.
Yeah, go, 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 go. Go. Storm the palace!
We're being overrun. Everyone fall back!
Fall back! Fall back!
just need to buy time. Walkers, draw their attention. Shield deployed.
You will all die! Yeah!
All rebel infantry on our position. Protect the palace.
Die already. Die. Oh, crap.
Deploying shield.
I got you. Die!
Up the steps! Everybody go! You're protected.
No! We were so close! Ugh. Man, we have to restart. Oh, it's not like that was hard or anything. Whoa! Back off! Back off!
Shield!
Dun, 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 dun. Sorry.
Del, how's it going in there?
Working on it. Security protocols
are
complex.
Man. This is really annoying. I got this time. I got it this time. I'm trying to go for headshots, that's why I'm being so silent.
We're being overrun. Everyone fall back.
Fall back!
Del, how's it going in there?
Working on it. The security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
I just like was actually a thing. This would be awesome. Gotta go. Yes! Surrender.
I think we just won.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there.
But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
Yep.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win.
Yeah, we are.
Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yay! Months later.
Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an Imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Han! I missed him. I wish he was in here. He's gonna be. So excited. Maz's castle. Oh yeah. That guy is funny.
Hey, Maz. Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
Han, he has a beard?
Good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know our business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear. If you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now. Help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man. But it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
Okay. Sorry, guys. I think that is going to be about it for this episode on Star Wars Battlefront Campaign. I hope you guys did enjoy. Please subscribe and like below. And don't forget to keep on kicking. Goodbye!